The Dream Ride Experience presents The Road to Barrett Jackson.
Our challenge is to take this 1966 and create something that's never been done before, a one-of-a-kind, boss-themed truck that will eventually go to Barrett Jackson. We have 3 months to build this. It'll be at Barrett Jackson, and it will be auctioned off for a wonderful charity, Dream Ride.
This old truck is gonna be turned into a nice Ford truck. And right now, we just got done taking off the seat. I cranked it and cranked it and cranked it. They're all off now. Now they're doing the floor.
I feel excellent, you know? I'm working on a car while I'm working on a truck. We're gonna paint it and everything, and it's gonna be great and look very nice for Dream Ride.
I want to do some paint on it, paint on, paint on it. Take out the old paint and then get it all nice and shiny with the gold. Then I can paint it.
Probably disassembling what's in this truck and putting some new stuff in here. Taking out the frame and everything else. Very, very cool.
It's so much fun.
I'm having a great time.
Today we're gonna take off the top, and they're gonna take the old piece out, and then I'll bring in the new piece.
Having a special Olympians here is just fun. I mean, it really is. I think it is so important for people to know just the energy that these athletes have and what they bring to an atmosphere.
We could like get motivated and pumped up to do something that we're kind of like take nonchalantly day by day. Kind of gets me like, I don't know, kind of pumped up to do it too. So it's exciting. So having them around is good.
It's great. They're, you know, really enthusiastic about the cars. I like that.
You know, they're just as into cars as we are.
And for our shop to have guys that have had a past in drugs and alcohol and are kind of trying to get the victory on certain areas of their life, being around these athletes is just been wonderful.
They're working up a sweat here. Look at that. See all the smoke? Oh.
It's one of the body mounts. What happens is it rusts on, you see it's totally corroded, and you really can't get in to cut it well. And with the rubber, you can't really burn it well either, so we just had to, you know, kind of finesse it out of there.
Bottom of the truck is outside now, and the thing is we rolled it out and everything, and then we loosened up the cab and everything, now we've lifted it up in the air.
Look at the engine bath. Isn't that cool?
Hey. Welcome to week three of the Dream Ride and the Swag Custom Rides build with our 1966 Ford F-100. This week, we got the guys over here. We're working on taking off the front grille, getting ready for the new Ford Mustang grille piece that we're gonna put in, we're gonna fabricate in there. And also behind you, we have the brand new frame that we're gonna put the Wellwood front brakes on.
The engine's going right here. New tires are going here. This is gonna go up and down, up and down. I have been working on this truck. I love working on this truck. I can't wait until it's done. It's gonna be pretty. I come every Thursday. These guys love me, man. They all love me.